Hello, welcome to another episode of Little Nightmares. I'm Dr. Tukara, and in today's episode, it looks like we're going to start a new board, so let's jump right in. It's a little dark in here, so let's just creep along. Oops. Okay. What is that? That's almost like a body bag. I don't know if I like that. Oh, wait. What's this right here? Was there anything back this way? I don't think I can do that either. Okay. Ah, I'm gonna catch a ride. Let's go. A shoe on a hook. That's weird. Oh, look up there. I've got a feeling that's the boss. Hungry again. What was that noise? Come on, bro. Oh, you're not gonna make me eat that rat, are you? You are. Yikes. Okay, that was weird. I guess I'm not the sweet little troll that we thought we were. Okay. That helps. So there's a way down right here, right? That looks like blood, guys. That looks like blood right there. That looks like more blood. I don't like it. I don't like it at all. Okay, so if that thing's moving, maybe I can push it over there. Let's try. I know that sound. That's the sound of someone sharpening a knife. That's a big yikes. All right, let's find out what's going on. Yep, that's exactly what he's doing. Finally, something without long arms that I can trick. You don't see me, bro. Let me check my controls really quickly. Because I don't remember them. What's the run? Okay, X. Gotcha. Because there's going to be some running in a minute, I can tell. What's that? There's a troll right there. You see him in the corner? Me too, bro. Me too. Where'd he go? He was right here, right? Don't come over here, bro. Don't come over here, man. Wait, that's a key. All right, where's that key gonna be? Oh, big. Go, 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 go. Look at them stubby arms. You can't do it, bro. Here. Oh, it worked! I can't believe that worked! He is so mad right now. He's got to be mad, bro. Be mad. No! Oh, we're in trouble. I knew it. We missed that. I'm not even sure I can get up there, but I'm pretty sure you can. I just don't know if that's the way, but that was a mistake. Big yikes. Hey, I'm up there again. So you can do it, okay. Let's go over here. I don't know what that noise was. I didn't like it. We've been spotted. Can't get me up here, bro. Them stubby arms, you need your friend. Don't fall off, though. Do not fall off. Okay, so there's fish in there, so something can make it up here. Kind of weird, right? Let's go. Why is that door opening? I don't like that. Let's put this, light this candle, I think. Where'd he go? He went through that door. Can I open this? No, I don't think so. Alright, well, let's see what's in here. Oh. Yikes. Oh no, I've got to get on that switch right there, that pull that lever right above him. Yikes. I can't tell if he can. You see me, bro? I don't think so. Okay, so he turned the light on. Not me. Really? Ow. Okay, so what's going on in here? Is there anything even up there? Oh, there's the key right there. Okay, so how are we getting over there? Swing it. There we go. Let's just hope that... Wait. Is that guy still here? He better not be on the toilet. Okay, we're good. Oh no, I can't go that way. Big yikes. That's so rude. They're gonna make me go this way. Okay, fine, fine, fine. Now, where'd that troll go? Oh, there he is. No, 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 no. I just want to hug this little guy. Get out of here, Tubby. Get out of here. Hi. So cute. Yep, you're cute, bro. You're cute. All right, now am I free to go? Alright, where are we? I hear him. I hear him. Is he coming back over here? Yep. There he is. Okay, he's right there. Go back in the other room. Let's swap places, bro. Not again. You good, bro? Oh, no. No! My key! Don't you put me on that table with that knife, creeper. You creeper. Yikes, man. That's a little creepy. Okay, that's a lot creepy. It's really a lot creepy. Okay. I'm awake. Where's my key? Is it still there? I hope so. He looks under this table, though. Is it under there? Please tell me they didn't put it back. I bet they put it back. I bet they did. Come on. It's so close to me right now. Where's my guy? Where are you? Go, 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 go. All right, we nailed it. Throw this on that guy's head. He's curious. He is curious. I'm gonna open this just in case I can make a run for it. Alright, you're good. Now, is this guy still gonna be asleep in here? No. Okay. And the key's not there. What? You gotta be kidding me right now. Is it under that table that I can't see it? That's bad. All right, well, let's go. Power through. Oh, they dropped it right there? That's weird. But I'll take it. I mean, I'm not going to turn down a free key. Go, go, go. A sausage? Snack? All right, get out of here. Wait, is that our little window right there? Looks like it. Huh. Now, how do you get to that one? What is this? Okay, that's a grinder. What's this do? I'm making a rope. Really? One? Well, what do you mean? What do you mean? Very strange. Can I move this? What about this? Can I move this? Hi. Caught ya. Caught ya, little one. Hi, guy. You gonna follow me around the room now? You're so cute. What is that little guy doing? Wait, can I toss you somewhere? Come here, little guy. Get in there. I'm so sorry. But you need to get to work. We're so close. All right, he wants to follow me. All right, so this thing only goes one way. So weird. Wait, there's no way I can throw you through that window, right? I don't think so. Listen, bub. Why are there just sausages just laying around everywhere? It's kind of weird, right? What's this guy gonna do? He wants to follow me for a reason. It's cute, though. I don't mind him following me at all. He's adorable. He is adorable. Okay, maybe I can do it this way. Let's go. Nailed it. Oh, we hit it wrong. We hit it just wrong. We hit it slightly wrong. I'm sorry, buddy. You can't come this time. You can't come this time, but I think I can get in there. Nailed it. We're gonna make a sausage rope. Yes, we are. I pray this is sausage, by the way. Because if it's not, big yikes. Now, what's the point of all that? I want to try that again. I'm surprised it lets me grab onto that. Okay. Now, you stay there. Let's see, hey, there we go. Anything else in here? I don't think so. I think we're good there. Let's go try to make our rope and hope my little friend is still there. He's here. Hi, buddy. What is going on? Why aren't you working, bro? Oh, pull it down first. Got it. Seriously? That makes one? Are you kidding me? I gotta keep doing this? Let's find out. Okay, I think that sausage right there, I think that's what we're gonna need to do, because we can grab it, so let's just see what happens. Perfect. That's a lot of meat to just make one sausage. That's kind of crazy. That's kind of crazy. Hey, buddy, I'm back. He kind of purrs like a cat. It's cute. One more. Is that all I need? I think it is. I think we can make that. Yep. One more. Nailed it. All right. This looks like a refrigerator. It's kind of seems like it's cold in there. That's a spot to hide right there. All right, what's in here? There's a key right there. Okay, so we go down this elevator right here. All right, so I think this is a good place to take a break. So that's going to do it for this episode. Be sure to like and subscribe if you haven't already. Thanks for watching, and I'll see you next time.